1918 to 1920, Hermann Weyl distinguished between the conceptual affinity between intuitionism and phenomenology from the affinity between formalism and constructivism, based on his philosophical points of reference from Husserl and Fichte, assuming the superiority of active Fichtean constructivism over passive Husserlian view of essences.
This article was authored by Norman Sieroka.